wife, gossip. That's your hard shit, bro.
Right on, let's move.
Yeah, it was finished. We get up.
Oh, yeah. Wreck those suckers. We're taking these pussies to town.
Ready to quit,
buddy? Yeah. What you got, huh?
Warriors for life, my old time.
Paul, you don't really want to do
it. Please, yeah. Wreck those suckers. We're
right
taking
this bullpup. Right on, make him bleed.
Last time, that's the way.
Get up. Get up. Hey, man. Put you to sleep.
Cyrus' meeting is on, and we're invited. The Saracens must have put in a word for us with the Rifts. Round up our chosen delegates and meet me on the platform. If anything happens out there, you got command, Swan. It's still on, and we're going. Cyrus sent an emissary this afternoon to make sure. Now, Cyrus don't want anybody packed, and he don't want anybody flexing any muscle. So I gave him my word that the warriors would uphold the truce. Now, everybody says that Cyrus is the one and only. I think we better go have a look for ourselves.
Suckers! I say the future is ours! If you can count!
Come on, Cyrus! We're with you! Go ahead, bro!
Now look what we have here before us. We've got the Saracens sitting next to the Jones Street Boys. We've got the Moon Runners right by the Van Cortlandt Rangers. Nobody is wasting nobody. That is a miracle. And miracles is the way things ought to be. You're standing right now with 9 delegates from 100 gangs, and there's over 100 more. 60,000 soldiers. Now there ain't but 20,000 police in the whole town. Can you dig it? Can you dig it? Can you dig it? Now here's the sum total. One gang could run this city. One gang. Nothing would move without us allowing it to happen. We could tax the crime syndicates, the police, because we got the streets, suckers! Can you dig it? The problem in the past has been the man turning us against one another. We have been unable to see the truth because we have been fighting for 10 square feet of ground. All we have to do is keep up the general truce. We take over one borough at a time, secure our territory, secure our turf, because it's all our turf.
Everybody make it?
Just Cleon's missing.
Make sure we're okay. Did you see him get busted?
I seen him, then he wasn't there no more. I was hauling ass.
Okay, so what are we gonna do now?
We're going back. If this truce is off, anything could hit us between here and that train. If you get separated, make it back to the platform at Union Square.
I only got one question. Who named you leader?
It was Cleon's choice, Swan's war chief.
Yeah? Well, right about now, Cleon's most likely got a nightstick shoved halfway up his ass.
Maybe we ought to talk about this later, huh?
What's wrong with right now? I want to be warlord.
Make your move?
Hey, Ajax, lighten up.
Big boy, Swan's war chief.
We better stick together.
Hey, you guys! Train's right over there! Come on, let's go!
Let's move. Rembrandt, mark the spot.
Hey, guys! Wait for me!
Freeze!
Split up!
Hey, you! Get over here!
Rips!
Yeah, right!
Who are the warriors? There must be some word. I want them all. I want all the warriors. I want them alive, if possible, if not, wasted. But I want them. Send the word.
All right now. For all you boppers out there in the big city, all you street people with an ear for the action, I've been asked to relay a request from the Gramercy Riffs. It's a special for the Warriors. That's that real live bunch from Coney. And I do mean the warriors. Here's a hit with them in mind.
That shit got pretty heavy back there. Wonder where the others are.
We'll meet up with them.
Look.
Turnbull AC turf. These streets will be heavy. Let's just find our warriors and get to the train. Get moving!
Looking good, man! It's Ajax, man! He's fucking surrounded!
Nice. Let's get in there before they tear him apart.
Fuck! Get over here!
School, you let's get moving!
Stop! Here it comes!
Shot! And it was quiet! Dead quiet! That fucker got wasted! I'm gonna tear their fucking hearts out one by one! Stupid motherfuckers! Grab anything you can find! We're gonna beat those fucking pussies to a bloody pulp, you hear me? You understand? We gotta tool up and be ready! Those fuckers are smart!
Nice work. Something.
Where you gonna go, man? so tough now, chump. Good moving.
Instead of blowing,
I got it!
You must want to get wrecked, huh? Come on, buddy, move!
Sorry, soldier. I need that.
Someone better not be playing no tricks, or else there'll be hell to pay. What the fuck? What the fuck?
Hold it!
I can wait here, no sweat!
Catch, motherfucker!
Take him out!
Get back here, you little bitch! Come on! Daddy's got something he wants to show you!
You're just a bunch of poor kids!
Come here!
Pony.
Fight me!
What you gonna do to us? Nothing! I'll tell your fucking ass off! Make you cry like
you
a little fucking
kid!
You ain't so tough now, chump!
Oh yeah! Is everyone in your clique as big a whip as you?
That's what you call a beating!
Take him out.
Looks like they need our help. Let's go. Take them out.
You say the word.
Subway, all right?
That's the plan, old man.
Let's get moving.
Everyone's gonna know we
chicken shit crap is this?
Yeah, come on, man. We're here. What are we waiting for?
A train would help. Unless you want to go up there and get japped on an open platform.
Bullshit, man. There ain't nobody on the streets.
You're right. We're acting like faggots.
Just keep talking.
Those lousy skin-headed fucks.
It's a train. We gotta make it.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Are you gonna go for it?
Yeah!
Reed?
Yeah, well, we made it. And in an hour, it's CI, the big Coney.
Yeah, give me that fist, buddy.
Yeah.
When we get there, that's when we've made it.
Hey, no sweat, War Chief.
Now forget about it. What's the difference? We're home free.
Be looking good, warriors. All the way back to Coney. You hear me, babies? Good. Real good. Adios.